number 2, Lonzo Ball.
We did all right. We want to come get a championship, but we came out here to play hard, and it was a good day out here in San Diego.
Talk about the quality of play in this tournament.
Oh, it was great. Talent everywhere. Every game was hard, and yeah, come out with an X on your back so everybody's going to give you the best game.
You like to elevate your game when you play against competition like this?
Well, most definitely. Come out. I try to be the best player on the court at all times, and tonight I didn't really do that. I didn't feel, but it's okay. I'll learn from it.
You still have a couple years to improve your game. Talk about what you plan on working on during this season and next offseason.
Definitely get my handle a little better, strength, and quicker and stronger and faster.
Talk about what it's like playing on the same team as your brother.
Oh, I love it. He knows where I'm at. I know where he's at, so it's all good.
Could you guys play with your eyes closed on the same court?
Yeah, I think if we can do that, I think that'll work out.
Who is one of your favorite players to play against in this tournament?
Actually, right now, DeVero. He goes at me every time. Full court, he plays hard. I like the way he's physical, so yeah. Good competition.
Did you learn anything from these players that you're going to take with you during the season?
Well, there's always something to learn when you come out on the court. Basically, just don't worry about the refs, get physical. That's the number one thing I learned today.